Well, another day, another week with schoolwork, and another week with the undead. Yep, you heard that right. Zombies. But not the brain-eating kind. I'm talking about students who don't have time anymore to even grab a quick nap and wake up more tired than ever. Students who go in and out of school barely alive. That's all in our minds now. Just keep going, even if it gets tough, and until your eye bags have eye bags. This is just how things go around here, but not for me. I'm here to graduate and see where I go from there. Well, here goes nothing.
Well, you all know what is coming next week. Next week is
finals week.
Oh crap.
So, who wants to be the leader?
I got this.
Reads the script and says, "Look to the left." What the f? Oh man. Thank you.
pricing coming from the top performing student. So what did your groupmates contribute? Say, looks like you're missing something.
The reference gauge!
Ah yes, the reference page. Look, what I can give you is possibly a redo tomorrow morning. Kaya?
Yeah, yes sir. You know what that means, right?
That we'll be stuck here and become zombies?
Yeah, we won't graduate if we screw this up.
You know what happens next, right?
I have to do this. Whatever it takes.
Special promotion, 2 for $100. Just don't tap.
Friend. Sab, we did it.
What?
Oh my god. Oh no. Sab, wake up, Sab. Come on. Sabrina Bao, you will not fail on me. Jesus Christ.
Mr. Tang, Ms. Bao, please come forward.
Yes, sir.
Where are your groupmates?
Family
hospital.
Members? What? I said they had some
okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I have to say that it's obvious that you two are the only ones who worked on this. But I'm glad to say that it's a lot better than last time. Congratulations. Okay, congratulations. I guess you passed.
Barely.
But you passed. So I guess I'll see you in graduation. Oh, wow. I just died in your arms tonight. just here to give you a short PSA that drinking excessive amounts of caffeine and long periods of restlessness is bad for your health. Nothing beats good night's sleep to survive the apocalypse. What? There's nothing else after this.
There's another film coming up.
It's nice.
We're gonna let technicals handle this.
Right, bye. He's still here? He's still here. You can go now. I mean, you got stuff to do, right?
Yeah, we're cleaning up, actually.
Yeah, we're wrapping up.